brand new foundation, and it's inspired by a local transgender teenager. A Happy Hippie Foundation will help more vulnerable populations like the homeless and LGBT youth. Miley says she was motivated to start it after Leelah Alcorn's suicide. She wants to reassure people that it's okay to be yourself. And if you'd like to learn more about this organization, just go to local12.com.